shit, shit!
Keep moving! Keep moving! It's like its whole body is an open wound.
We should keep moving. No telling how long that gate's gonna last.
So tell me again why this was a good idea.
The army's in here. Gotta have food to share. Zombies inside the fences, right?
Better question? Where are all the people?
No way. They can't all be gone.
They sure left a lot of stuff behind.
Keep your eyes open. I bet you can find a better weapon here somewhere.
Too many Z's behind us to go back now. We might as well keep looking around.
You should definitely find a better weapon than your knife.
That'll come in handy. After this long, people kept hoping to find their families again.
Yeah, just like Mom hoping you'd come home when she got sick. Didn't happen either.
I had a job and a life, unlike some people.
Somebody had to take care of her. Sure wasn't gonna be you.
I'm not getting into this again. Not now. What is this place?
Creepy as fuck, that's what.
Locked. Dang it.
Get it off me!
Looks just like the gooey one we saw outside the gate.
And it bit me. Now I got gunk all over my shirt.
Now that is a tragedy.
Gotcha. No doubt.
I guess even a zombie apocalypse can't stop red tape. You always did fuss over every little scratch. Oh my god. What the hell happened here?
Jesus. Fuck.
What a mess.
Is it just me, or did it suddenly get really hot?
Maybe we can find you some medicine if we keep looking. That'll come in handy. This is useful, but it won't do anything for that fever.
Yo, that's a lot of zombies.
We can get past them if we're quiet.
Supposed to be any civilians here.
We thought the army might have food. Where did everyone go?
Whoever's still in charge shut it down, pulled everybody out. The army's gone, kiddo. Lucky for you, I stuck around to keep an eye out for anyone left behind.
Oh, fuck, I feel terrible. I just want to lay down and die.
Hon, you don't look so good.
My brother was bitten. I think it's infected. Got any medicine?
I've seen this before. You need something special. Go find the doc over at the S&B. Tell him I sent you.
Supposed to be any civilians left in the camp. I always knew she was a softie. What do you need?
My brother is sick. I think it might be serious.
Uh-huh. You'd better come with me.
This is like the one that bit me. What's wrong with it?
We call it the blood plague. It's contagious to humans, and it takes you while you're still alive.
Are you saying that's what's gonna happen to me?
Well, probably, but maybe not. Hey, you! Come here. You have a flashlight. Look for a sample case in there and bring me whatever you find. I've been researching blood plague with some other civilians. We found a cure that works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? Did you find it? No cure? Damn. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, shit's getting bad out there. Thanks to all the noise, the Zeds are swarming the perimeter. This camp is done for. It's time for us to go. All of us.
You know I can't leave Jamie.
If you stay, I gotta stay. Then we both die. Jamie's gone. But this kid still needs your help.
Okay, fine. Just give me a second.
Make it quick. We don't have much time.
Before we go, I need your help. That thing in the cage? It was a person once. I tried to reverse the effect, but we ran out of time. I don't have it in me to do what I should. Maybe you do?
I'm sorry. I hope you're in a better place now.
Listen, I know we've had our problems, but please, don't let me turn into one of those things.
You're my brother. I have your back. Always.
Thank you. I'm sorry I wasn't stronger.
All right, time to go. Big sister's got the wheel. I heard some rumors about a good place we could hole up.
So how do we survive without the army around?
We keep going. As long as we stick together, we can survive anything.
Sounds like we're empty again. We'd better be close.
This is the place. Pull up here. It's not much, but it should keep us safe.
Luckily, I don't need that much to get started.
Good to know. How are you feeling, little brother?
Like I got hit by a truck. This plague shit sucks.
Yes, and you need to take it seriously. Get over to the infirmary, okay?
Yeah, sure. The infirmary. Maybe that'll fix everything. Yo, man, I need some wheels.
I know the perfect person.
feel like shit. Better get fixed up.
Please tell me he's gonna pull through. He has to.
This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep his blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Damn it, this isn't fair!
Hey now, don't panic. The doc has this under control.
I know how to make a cure that'll work. That's not the issue. I just need more plague samples. My lab didn't have enough.
I think I saw a place where we can find all the samples you'll need.
No room for that. I need some help. You want to come with?
Okay, you lead the way.
It could be worthwhile to climb up and get a better look around. That's quite a view. This place is clean. Yep, we got a screamer over here. Now that I've had a look around, I like this town even more. If we start scavenging, we could find some good stuff. Okay then, nothing more to see here. found some.
If anybody's home. I mean, other than Z.
Okay. I'm close. If I'm gonna pull this off, I have to be careful here. Hey, I have the plague sample I need for the cure. I'll hurry back to base before it's too late for my patient. No place to put it. How am I supposed to carry that? Already got this one.
Now, where am I going to put that? No room for that. I can't carry that much. No room for that.
Hey, you remember when you got your first house? I sure do. Man, the day I got those keys, I was finally a real adult. Squatting in abandoned buildings ain't quite the same thing.
How am I gonna do that?
Damn things are starting to surround us.
Can't let that one back up. Okay, I brought back the sample. How's he doing?
I'm starting to think dying would be better than this.
Relax. Everything will be fine. And you, please drop the sample in our supply locker.
No room for that. You lead the way.
We now have enough plague samples to make the cure my patient needs. We should get on that as soon as possible. Okay, I have the cure in hand. We'll have you feeling better in no time.
Not to stress you out or anything, but I'm still kind of dying here. I wouldn't wish this plague on my worst enemy.
I sure hope this works.
Even if this doesn't work, thank you for trying. Now that I'm not dying,
I knew we could get through that as long as we kept making smart decisions. If we have each other's backs, there's no reason to think we can't survive out here.
All right, we survived. That's good. But we ain't the only ones out here trying to do that. Unless we start killing some uglies, nobody's gonna last in this town for long. In my experience, the best way to find uglies is to follow the screamers. I saw one on our way into town. Say, you're even smarter than you look. Let's get to work and make this town safe.
This won't be easy. Bring your best gear, okay?
Shouldn't we worry about making our home safer instead of hunting zombies? All it's gonna take is some building materials, and we could make this place real nice.
I could carry that rucksack to you if you'd like.
I'm on my last magazine.
Looks like company.
Okay, the situation just got worse. This whole place is infested.
Once they gather like this, it just gets worse. Can you clear it out?
Sure, I can do this. Probably, finally, some quiet. Here. The site is clear.
That's a damn good start.
Now that's what I call loot. No room for that. Now where am I gonna put that? I was hoping for something else.
Friends. We can't last long out here all by our lonesome.
Shoot.
The right point. I'll follow.
Being quiet.
Doesn't get any emptier than this. Can't do it.
Looks like we picked up a hitchhiker. Give it some gas, will ya?
Guess that's my last shot. Thank you.
need a lot of material if we want to build up this place.
Mission accomplished.
Hey, kiddo. What you been up to?
I can't carry that much.
You want something? You want something?
Whatever you say, boss. Go on.
After you.
How am I gonna do that?
Let's hope this place has the materials we need.
I feel like this shouldn't be our top priority right now.
Look, we gotta improve the space. That's priority one for me.
That won't work. Well, I guess it's not nothing. Really stepped in at that time. This is a load and a half.
What's up?
Okay, you lead the way. I guess I just put me on the menu.
Nothing like a job well done.
We got some thirsty machines around here. Maybe we better find more fuel.
You want something?
Okay, you lead the way. The ammo locker's looking mighty empty.
I'll follow.